Okay, Nicholas and I swear by this portable charger. It doesn't require any cords and it magnetically attaches to the back of your phone. This magnet is so strong, y'all, I can literally throw it around and it won't budge unless you're purposely trying to detach it from your phone. Because there aren't any cables and it's super thin, I can put it in my pocket or purse and don't have to worry about it getting disconnected when I'm not paying attention. It works on any iPhone 12 or 13 model, tons of colors to choose from, and it's super affordable.
If your family loves pancakes as much as our family does, you have got to check out this mess-free pancake batter mixer. You start by adding your liquids, then your dry ingredients, then drop in the mixer ball. Now just shake it up really good until all of your ingredients are combined. Now you can pour your pancake mix right onto the griddle without getting drippy messes everywhere.
Two items that actually work. So a few weeks ago, we went to the desert and it was up to 110 degrees. My husband's iPhone shut down, but mine was fine because I had it in this thermal case, which kept it from overheating. This umbrella attachment for your phone will help you see your screen when it's just too bright outside. It's an unnecessary product, but what can I say? It really worked.
The DJI RoboMaster is a hackable robot that can be programmed with Python and Scratch. It was a lot of fun to build, so here's a look at the build process.
Favorite Amazon find, part 14 of 30.
The technology of this device will cleanse, exfoliate, and massage the entire body at 7,000 vibrations per minute. Different attachments include this silver-infused loofah and this aluminum oxide exfoliator. The attachments are simple to remove and secure, and the device is waterproof and rechargeable.
Like for more, everything's tagged in the link in our bio.
I found these vaccination card holders on Amazon. I got a pack of 10 just for my whole family. But all you do is stick your vaccination card in there, seal it up on the top, and then it'll keep it safe.
Random Amazon products you might need. If you have a crusty set of headphones or your AirPod case is showing remnants of earwax, you gotta check out these Air Squares, these amazing strips that go in and rip the wax right out of the headphone. You jam it in there, you can go back as many times as you want. Not only is it gonna restore the cleanliness of your headphones, but the sound comes back to like the day you bought them.
Stuff on the internet you actually need.
This is my panoramic rearview mirror, and you will be amazed with how much you can see with it.
And the nice thing is that it adjusts to any size mirror, and the install is super easy.
Check out what I'm able to see now with my rearview mirror. And now with the panoramic mirror, I can see all my blind spots. It's amazing.
Some cute things to buy off Amazon. This Diva mouse, I think I got it for $20. It also lights up. It's really cute. The 2020 Sakura Miku figure. This one was $35. This Diva pillow, it's really soft. I got that for $20. I really got this off of eBay for like $10. This No Face water bottle. This really cute cat paw mouse, I got for $15.
Compressed facial sponge. Watch it expand with water. Use with your fave facial cleanser.
Cool Amazon finds you need for your home. This is the most futuristic smart bin ever. It has a motion sensor, so you don't need to touch the lid, and self-sealing technology which seals the bag with heat and relines the new bag for you.
We've been literally using this every day. It's my foldable electric kettle that can boil water in just 3 minutes. It has a detachable handle, dual voltage so you can boil water on any continent. It has an auto off switch for your protection, and it comes in a compact case that looks very similar to my old CD player case. This iPad case comes with a detachable Bluetooth keyboard that sticks to the case magnetically, and you can change the backlight color of the keys to any color of your choice or let it rotate automatically. It has a nifty little spot here for your Apple Pencil and can connect through Bluetooth to your iPad, Android, iPhone, or notebook. The case is also shock absorbent and has a heat release air cooling effect, so you don't have to worry about your device overheating anymore.
Here is an item that you need to give your student. I highly recommend that you get the Willett wireless charger LED lamp. There are different light modes, which is perfect for studying. Not only does it come with the light, but you can also charge your phone whenever you want without wires. I highly recommend.
Guys, there's a major deal alert on your all-time favorite pillows. These babies are machine washable. They have a cooling gel fiber, so they stay cool, and they are on a double discount today. They're always a bestseller, so I had to share with you guys a quick snag on before they're gone.
Number three reason for the Perfect Drink Pro. Look at all those recipes. How about a Rainbow Delight tonight? Add the blue curacao. And then the vodka. Place that on the scale. Grenadine. Look at that red. And orange juice. How about some pineapple juice? And pour the blue curacao mix with vodka. There we go. And stir.
Random things you need from Amazon. First is this cute pink salt rock lamp. It creates such a nice ambiance in your apartment at night. It's super calming and relaxing, so you just press the power button once to turn it on and then hold it to make it either brighter or dimmer. And then, of course, the darker it is in your place, the better it is going to look. Next up is this set of two daily pill organizers. So these are perfect if you have any vitamins you need to take or just any other random supplements or medications. These are perfect for helping you remember, and they're also very convenient for traveling. And last is this awesome waterproof shower speaker. It's perfect. You just connect it to your phone and you can listen to your music, books, or podcasts while you're in the shower. You can also use it as a speaker for when you're taking calls, and it's great for travel. And it comes with this suction cup, so you can just stick it to the wall and hang it up as well.
Amazon favorites. Some days I want watermelon juice, and some days I just want lemonade. Now I don't have to choose. This water bottle has a divider down the middle so I can have two different drinks, or I can share a side with my husband or daughters. The link can be found in my profile.
Amazon favorites part 8. This company called Dream Farm has so many cool little gadgets. These are suction cups that can hold a ton of different things. I've been looking for something to hold my razor blade in the shower, so I stuck this on my shower wall, and it held perfectly. Did not fall off, works great.
Amazon Craft Room Find. This is called a paint puck. It's used to clean your brushes, but I also really love that it has a spot to hang all your brushes while you're working. It even got dried paint off my brushes because it has that textured bottom. It comes in three different pieces, so it's super easy to clean. There are three different sizes, a small, medium, and large. This one is the medium, and it was $30. Hope this helps.
Amazon finds that make your life easier. Here's a perfect caddy for a small space next to your laundry where you can fit all of your laundry needs.
Stuff on the internet you might actually need. I have so many ties in my closet that are hung up just like this. They take up too much space, and most of the time they don't even stay hung up. So when I saw this tie rack, I just had to get it because it keeps everything way more organized and it looks a lot better too.
Could be red, or I could be yellow, I could be blue, or I could be purple, I could be green or pink or black or white, I could be every color.